Hi there, and welcome to the Optimizing series, where we take a look at tips and tricks in Gamemaker Studio 2 to help you improve your frame rate. Today we're going to have a look at drawing text. In this example, I'm drawing about 20-21 lines of text on screen. And drawing text in Gamemaker Studio 2 is a very expensive operation. For each letter you draw, GameMaker has to place the letter, calculate the distance to the next letter, and then place the following letters and so on, all the way until the end of the line. Then GameMaker has to calculate how long is the last word going to be that's going to fit on this line before you break the screen. Then it has to create a new line and do it all over again for all letters in our text. And worse off, it has to do this every single step of the game, or at least where you have text. In this example, we got an average frame rate at about 2,300 frames or 2,400 frames a second. We're going to look at how we can optimize that a lot. There are basically two ways you can solve this easily. Number one, if this text is static and doesn't change for any game, then you can just create a PNG and drop in an image. Then you're going to save yourself and GameMaker a whole lot of work. On the other hand, if the text is going to be customized to the player or to the game or to the game screen or anything, then you can use surfaces. Let's have a look at how we can use surfaces. I have only one object in the room. It's the one that draws the text. All that it does is, in the create event, I place the text in the variable text. In the draw event, I draw the text using drawTextEXT. Be able to limit how long the text is going to go before it breaks to a new line. If I want to optimize this, I can just use surfaces. First thing I should do is I gotta create a new variable. Let's call it surf equals, well, nothing. For now, I just initializing the variable. In the draw event, actually, I'm going to check if the surface exists or not. Checking if surface exists. If it do not, I'm going to create it. Surf equals surface create. I'm just going to go with the default width and height of the GameMaker room. It's going to be 124 by 768. Okay, now we create a new surface. What I got to do now is tell GameMaker that we want to draw on this surface that we just created. Let's do surface set target surf. And now we actually want to place a text on this surface. Let's just copy or move this line. Okay, now we're done drawing to the surface, so we want to tell GameMaker to go back to drawing to the default surface again. It's done by surface reset targets. And lastly, we're going to tell GameMaker that we want to draw the surface that we just created. Draw surface, serve from 0, 0. Okay, this is what's going to happen the first draw step, or if the surface is lost for some reason. Then we're going to create a new serve, draw the text, and then draw the surface. But if the surface is already created, then we don't have to remake it, then we can just draw it. And this is where GameMaker saves all the frames, or saves all the time. Draw surface again. Serve 0, 0. And voila! That's all that there's to it. And there we go. We got an average frame rate at about 6,400. That's improvement from just about 2,000 frames per second all the way to 6,000, now closing up to 6,500 frames per second. So just from drawing the text every step of the game, to just using a surface and copying the text, and then just displaying the image, we saved a whole lot of processing power. Hope it helps. Remember to subscribe if you like, and give it a thumbs up.